Goal three here. The main event of the tour auto will be an autocross. I can't believe the actual whole thing's going to be based. It's going to go down an autocross. It's weird, isn't it? Point of an autocross is to perfect a difficult part of the track. So give it a go by winning without going off track. So no corner cutting allowed. 39 seconds. Or we've got to do 38 something. It's not the prettiest of cars, this, I don't think. The bonnet view is a little bit like the old Stingray, though. Like a flatter version of it. Is it going to be easy or is it going to be hard? Whoa, slow down there, slow down there. That was easier than I thought it was going to be.